Hey everybody, welcome to Active Self-Protection Extra. Today at my home range, C2 Tactical. Come shoot with me, would you? Fantastic shooting range here in Scottsdale, Phoenix, Arizona area. Today I am going to shoot one of my favorite diagnostic tests, which is Ken Hackathorn's Advanced Test.
Today's video is made possible thanks to the generous sponsorship of companies like LuckyGunner.com. Please head to LuckyGunner.com and thank them for being a sponsor of Active Self-Protection.
So you can see what we are here. We're set up at 10 yards and I have the dreaded B8 target up there. B8 lets me score. Objective scoring really matters. I also have my Range Tech timer, got my iPad set up, my timer sitting right here. So I am set up for objective time and objective scoring. I have not shot my handgun today. I have not done any of this. I'm gonna run this cold as a one-off cold assessment for me today. And of course the pressure's up a little bit because there's 140 some odd thousand people here on the Active Self-Protection Extra channel who are gonna watch this. So, don't suck, Korea. And what we're going to do today is the advanced test is on the beep. I'm gonna draw my handgun and I'm gonna fire 10 shots at this B8 target 10 yards away in 10 seconds. So 10, 10, 10 is what this advanced test is. Now you might've seen there's some other stuff on these tests as well. You can do the advanced version of the test, which is at 15 yards, 10 yards, 5 yards, where you've got different time and all those things. But I'm just gonna run the baseline test today. If you can run your baseline test, and really what I would like to see, 10 shots, 10 seconds, score 90 or above, I think you're a pretty darn good handgun shooter. You've got your basics down pat. So, haven't done any handgun shooting today. Did a video just a little while ago that had some rifle stuff in it, so I've shot a couple of rifle, but no handgun. In fact, have not shot my handgun live fire. Right now I'm filming this on the 16th of January, so it's been like 3 weeks since I shot my handgun live, or almost a month. So, let's go see how I do.
Okay.
10 second part time. Random start. 10 hits. Let's see how we can do here today. All right, John, take your time and get your hits, Korea. One draw to see it. Pop, 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 pop. Good. All right, here we go. Shooter ready. Stand by. Seconds. First shot was a 166. Let's go down and take a look, shall we? So again, cold today. I know I pushed at least a little bit high. Let's see. I don't even think Paul Dugan would have given me this last one. Maybe, but I doubt it. So we chewed some of these up a little bit, but clearly what we have here is we have a 98. Okay, so that's a 9, that's a 9, which frustrates me a little bit. I would rather shoot this 100 cold, quite frankly. But today, cold, what I had was I had at least 1, 2, 3, 4X. So 98 4X is what I think I shot on this one today. It's not my best shooting, not the best I've ever done, but it is acceptable. So this is a great drill. Go and try it.